on our feet, let's welcome the home side of the scoreboard, our very own Pioneer Panthers. 5'8", the sophomore, number 13, Juan Solana. 6'3", the freshman, number 15, Mason Shaver. 5'4", a freshman, number 20, Lane Willoughby. 5'9", a freshman, number 22, Brody Hauer. And a 6-foot freshman, number 35, Mr. Shiloh Rye. Head coach of our Panthers, Mr. Dakota Williams. The officials for this evening's contest, Mr. Bill Davis and Mr. Rick Pinnell.
Yeah.
Shaker with the score. Plus another foul on number 24, Johns, his second foul.
Thank you. Thank you.
One Central foul, number 20, St. Clair, or 20, New Orleans. Excuse me. Correction, number 12, St. Clair.
Thank you.
plus that's a foul, number 30, Meyerman, his first foul.
Oh!
with Central foul, 34. Foul, Spence Postman. Solano will shoot two.
So proud.
Let's meet the starting lineups on the visitor side of the scoreboard. Coming to us from the Midwest Conference, the Trojans of West Central High School. A 5'9" junior, number 0, Jaden Miller. 5'6" and a freshman, number 1, Brendan Grunstad. 6 foot and a senior, number 2, Connor Marlack. 5'10" and a junior, number 5, Addison Hubert. And a 6'2" junior, number 11, Bryce Nannigan. Head coach of the Trojans, Mr. Brad Odom. And on the home side of the scoreboard, from the Hoosier North Athletic Conference, your very own Pioneer Panthers. 5'9" and a sophomore, number 5, Micah Reigns. 6'2" and a senior, number 10, Drew McKay. 5'6" and a senior, number 11, Rylan Tolosa. A 6 foot junior, number 23, Mr. Lucas Perry. And a 5'11" senior, number 24, Braden Erickson. Head coach of our Panthers, our very own Mr. Darren McKay. The professional officials for this evening's contest, umpires Mr. Matt Gallman and Ryan Ely, and head referee Mr. Rick Scott.
Thank you. Thank you.
Tripping foul number two, Connor Marlatt, his second foul. McKay will shoot a pair. Who knows? Returns for West Central. of Central foul number 5, Hubert, his first foul. McKay will shoot there. A full Miller will shoot up 2 free throws.
Thank you.
was Central foul. Number one, Greenstaff, his first foul. Bucket swing by Erickson, he'll shoot one.
Thank you. Thank you.
point. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, your Panthers will